Hi, my name is Nasri Abdallah. I'm from Paris, France. I've been working for Novartis for 5 years. So my role as a clinical scientist expert is to support scientists internally, but also physicians externally in order to deliver data which helps to advance innovative clinical medicine to patients. When I was 11 years old, my mother in some point went for training in Africa to help patients with HIV. And I decided at that time that I would become a researcher to cure HIV. When I started 16 years ago, I had the opportunity to work on more than 17 clinical trials. Over that time, only one drug made it to market. In our job, failure is somehow the norm. So we are running clinical and scientific experiments. So most of the time, they fail. So when I started my career, I thought that 80% of trials will be successful, but actually it's rather the opposite. Clinical development is an important team game. I do sport and I play football quite a lot, and it reminds me that like in the field, when you are at work, you have to bring every day your best self, collaborate with others in order to tackle very complex problems. So another very important aspect which I like while working at Novartis is somehow the work-life balance. So being challenged every day to work with top-level scientists, but also having fun and having building a friendship, to have a really nice campus where you can play football, tennis, and hang out with your friends. And that's a very important aspect of my work-life balance here at Novartis. So what inspired me to join Novartis 5 years ago was the breadth of platform technologies that Novartis has the chance to work with. So whether it's CAR T therapy or J cell therapy, there are different and very innovative ways we are working at Novartis to tackle different kinds of disease and with very high unmet need. My simple advice is that you will have to be perseverant, but also humble, because the work we are doing here is much bigger than ourselves.